Everybody. Happy Friday. Welcome back. Hope you had a good dinner. Let's see. To all the folks out there in streaming land, thank you for listening. If you didn't text your parents, let them know that they can watch youtube.com/Clackamas Music, and they can watch you tonight, which would be really cool to get a bunch of people on streams. Let's see. We have. We're going to start off the evening with the Clackamas Community College musicians, and you're in for a treat. As I said before, our contemporary music ensemble is sort of like, you know, if you're a choir person, you sing in choir. If you play trumpet, you might play in the jazz band or wind ensemble. But if you play guitar or you're a singer-songwriter, you perform in CME. And so we have five different bands for you this evening. They're going to do one or two tunes. And so without further ado, and then after that, just so you know, we will start with Jasmine and Kennedy, and then Asia St. John. Such a great name for a band. That's cool. And then Blackstar. And then you'll hear the faculty ensemble, and then I'm going to announce our winners. So without further ado, I'm going to let them introduce the name of their band, because it's such a good name, and I think I want to save it for them to say. So Come on up, you guys. Here we go. Are you ready? You're in for a real personal treat soon. Here we go.
My last album was the chronic. They wanna know if we still got it. They say perfect the beat, and I still got love in the street. Yeah, hey, it ain't none but I'm all hot. Another class CD, Fiona vibe with wearing the cool on the corner. With your fly, lay back in the shack. Play this track, I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world. Still hitting the corners and them lolos, girl. I break your neck. Damn it, put your face in your lap. Dudes try to be the king, but the ace is back. So if you ain't up on banks, Dr. Trey be the name. Still running the game. Still, you gotta rap like a mummy. Still ain't tripping. Let me see young blacks get money. Spend time out the hood. Take their moms out the hood. Hit my boys off a job. No more living hard. Barbecues every day. Driving fancy cars. So we get mine regardless. I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world. Still, hitting them corners. Still taking my time to perfect the beat, and I still got love for the streets. Yeah, I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world. Still hitting them corners and them lolos, girl. Still taking my time to perfect the beat, and I still got love for the streets. It's the D.R.E. Yeah. 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 I thought that four pennies. Yeah, add that up. Two dog D.R.E. Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you. down just slightly in these monitors right here, please. Test, test, test. That is much better. Thank you.
So
called Living Color?
Yes! Yeah!
Okay, I'm actually really surprised. So we're going to be doing the song Cult of Personality. Yeah!
Charlene's fever dream. We pretty much focused on some funk music last term, so we're gonna play a couple songs for you. This is Daisy. I'm Ari. This is Shay. This is Annika. Can I blame pregnancy brain for that? This is Elias on the drums back here. And that's Marina. Who gave me a microphone? I would like to acknowledge that we're missing Evan, our dear guitar player. He hurt himself yesterday. We miss you up here. Right there, he's on the board. Anyway, without further ado, or misnaming people, we're gonna play Stayin' Alive. Oh, you know it? We're gonna play the Scary Pockets cover. So here it is, here's Stayin' Alive.
Yeah. I'm not afraid to die. Thank you. ones. The four of us are gonna leave the stage, and we're gonna leave you with these three rascals.
Thank you. We're the band Soft Spot.
The band Soft Spot.
Hopefully.
The band Soft Spot.
Hopefully new music over the summer. The Wait, real band Soft Spot.
But we've been trying to reach you about your car's extended warranty. What's your guys' favorite animal? My favorite animal is a moose. A moose is like an elephant of the woods.
They don't have trunks.
Waffle horns. Wow.
give it up for the Contemporary Music Ensemble. I gotta tell you, those guys are so cool. Every single one of them. I just want to tell you how much I love my students. Give it up for the Clackamas Community College Music Performance and Technology Program. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Jasmine, do you have your track ready to go? You do? Okay. Okay, we're gonna change it up here just for a second. We're gonna bring on the four student groups that are gonna perform right now. And we're gonna start off with Jasmine. And I'll just give you guys a chance to check the levels and make sure that goes all okay. And so would you give it up for Jasmine and those of you?
Testing, testing. Ooh, can I get some right here in my the center monitor, please? Testing, testing. There we go. Testing. I don't got life insurance, so if my mama ain't getting paid, time's a little hard right now. Look. Are we good? Can I get some out of here? In the monitors, please. I hear it on the sides, but not right here. Ooh, what is that noise? I don't like that noise. I'm sure. Okay, so to do a quick introduction real quick to this song, this is called Pull Me In. This is one of my original songs. I wrote this when I was really down, going through the trenches. I don't know about y'all, but you know, you ever been to that point of, you know, whatever you believe in, you just be like, okay, pull me in, I'm at that point, I'm done. I'll try to every other pathway. So for me, I'll be like, God, all right, lead me, guide me, you know, hold me in that point. I hope you guys enjoy, and God bless.
God, you've walked with me through so much in my life. Through suicide, depression, but I'm second guessing. Your love and your grace for all my mistakes. Can't keep hearing these things, so hear my cry, Lord, for your help. Please save me from myself. Save me from myself. father. Songwriter, so I want to make sure I get your name right. You're Kennedy Herring, is that right? Okay, come on up. Yeah. I'm looking forward to hearing this next group because I didn't get to hear any of the bands in this room today, so. Where's Kennedy? I didn't mean to take it in the stage in front of your face or nothing, but I was like, I don't want that poor guitar to fall. You're so welcome. It happened. All right, give it up for Asia's St. John Band, is that right? Come on. Asia, Asia St. John. We have Eli playing the bass, and we have Maliki playing the drums. We're gonna be playing an original that I wrote, and when I wrote this song, I just wanted to remind myself to relax and to breathe and stay present in the moment, to just take things as they come. So yeah, this is just be and breathe.
Yeah, it's me. Alright. Yep. No, we're good. Thank you. Alright, everybody, we're Black Star. Hope you guys are having a great night, and we're gonna be playing an original for you guys called Evergreen. Let's hear it!
Appreciation to all the musicians on the stage you've heard this evening. Come on. Thank you guys. Okay, while the adjudicators and faculty and all my homies over here are gonna get themselves set up with the band, I'm gonna make a couple of honorable mentions. For folks that we think deserve some attention and a little shout out. Can I get one of my students to grab me a music stand for like right over here, pretty please, with a cherry on top? Okay, let's see. We want to acknowledge, I want to make sure I get this right. The bassist for Dinringer. Is that Abby Keaton? Your adjudicators were really happy to hear you. We want to give you a shout out and say, keep going on there. We want to acknowledge the lead singer for the band Petrichor for doing a great job. I wish I had the chance to hear you, but I think I heard you last year, yeah? Is that right? Did you guys play last year? No? Okay, well, congratulations for catching the eyes and the ears of the adjudicators for a shout out. Anthony Paz for the bassist for Blackstar? The drummer from two bands, Postal and Parker Company? Is it Parker O'Brien? And we also want to acknowledge the drummer from Blackstar, Julian. I'm not sure we've ever had shoes flung in here before.
No, it's just what they do.
Okay. Hope nobody gets like athlete's foot. Let's see. I have to give a shout out to a couple folks before we get started because it's going to take a second still, so I'll just keep talking. I really, really want to acknowledge my awesome sound engineers today. So can I get my sound crew to come down here? Everybody that helped out. Evan, come on down. Jason, come on down. Tad. Anybody else that helped out on stage, I want to acknowledge you physically. I mean, I want you to be seen. Let me rephrase the way I say that. Whoops, excuse me. Can you scratch that from the Zoom, please? Yeah. Jill ran sound today in the singer-songwriter room. These guys are here helping you all out. And this year, the college was able to hire a new full-time faculty member, and I want to really acknowledge him because he's creating a family, he's creating a vibe, he's got it all going on in the studio. Don't go anywhere, Dave. He's serious about his job, too. We're so happy to have him here. He's really creating a cool thing here, and just seems like all the students doing the music tech certificate and those that are kind of more on the tech side of the music performance and technology degree now have a leader. This is David Betts, teacher. Yeah, we're real lucky. We're super lucky. So, we are in the process, and hopefully should be ready to go by fall, of building a 2-year new degree. And it is for the students that really want to learn audio recording and live sound, and really don't necessarily want to play music, but they really want to focus on this and they want to go deeper. So come talk to David, or come talk to me if you're interested, if you're like, yeah, I don't really want to perform, not really that, but I really want to go deep with the audio recording thing. We got it going on here. Come see us. Come talk to us. Also, if you are like, I kind of want to produce beats. Oh, I kind of want to know a little bit about audio recording, but I really want to work on my singing skills, or I really want to work on my guitar, songwriting, whatever. Come talk to us. We've got this cool music performance technology program that's creating all these cool little bands and little families and good players and soon to be out in the world making music. So you should come talk to us if you're interested, because we got a real cool thing and it's a real unique thing. I'm really proud of these students and the work that they're doing and the cohesion that they're creating and the community that they're creating. You know, and we're like a family, we bicker too and all the things, but like we love each other and I'm really proud of them. So would you, CCC students, would you stand up? Thank you for being here. Thank you. You're awesome. And you're soon to be more awesome. Look at them all. Can you see them all back there, or they're all hanging out? In fact, don't come talk to me about the program because, you know, I'm exhausted and I've been at this for like a few weeks, you know, nonstop. Go talk to them. If you have questions, go talk to them. There's a place for all of them here. We find places for everybody, so, yeah. Okay. So, we're gonna play some music for you. Did you find yourself? Okay. And we're gonna try to stretch your ears a little bit. We're definitely not gonna play any hard rock this evening. We're gonna go some funk, a little jazz influence. We're gonna get a little soul gospel in here. We're gonna get a couple things that we hope you will appreciate. We are the old folk. We are the older folk. Well, maybe not too old, but we wanna share this music that we love so much. All of us are influenced by so many different genres, from jazz to classical to rock and roll to folk Americana, soul, gospel, and it's all good music. So we want to stretch your ears a little bit and play some good music with you. And are we about ready? Oh, we need it. Oh. You good? Okay, give it up for the adjudicators and faculty ensemble.
Thank you.
We got any Stevie Wonder tune fans out there? I told the singer-songwriters today that they should definitely have their stuff memorized, but I wanted to make sure that they knew that I say that with humility because I'm going to use lyrics this evening because we basically figured this set out today, and I'm like, oh, I think I know this song, but I don't have it memorized. And anyway, so this is a really cool tune called Overjoyed. Overjoyed. Jon Dixon, yeah.
Over time,
you to say, come back some other day. And though you don't believe that they do come true. For did my dreams come true when I looked at you? And maybe too, if you would believe, you might be overjoyed over love. Raise your hand high. Okay, I want you to go home and I want you to listen to some Herbie Hancock. I don't know. What's a good intro? Yeah, check out the Headhunters. Okay, we're gonna do a Herbie tune.
Thank you.
told you we were going to stretch your ears a little bit tonight. Hmm? That was good. Yeah. Let's see. Is it bridge? Okay, we got any Aretha fans? I don't need this. Check, check, check. This is a real special tune, and a lot of people have covered this song, but my favorite is Aretha's version of this tune, recorded live at the Fillmore West in the Bay Area, and this is a really cool version of Bridge Over Troubled Water.
I will. silver girl. Won't you sail right by me? Your time has come to shine. All your dreams are right there on their way. See how they shine away. Well, if you ever need a friend, oh, I'll be standing. I'll be standing right by. Like the bridge you were. Stormy, troubled water.
Also has like a zillion other projects because he's an amazing player and a beautiful human being. And his album comes out June 28th, is that right? It's your birthday. Is it June 28th, right? Okay, I know there's a CD release coming around and maybe Jack will tell you, but we're gonna do a tune off of his album and change things up completely. And I just love the song. You wanna tell him what it's about? Or? Thank you. once again we're leaving home. Face to face with things we couldn't know. We got one more for you, and then we're gonna bring up our CME and finish out the night for you. We got a little superstition fans in the house. Yeah! All right, come on, come on. The ladder's about to fall. Doggett. Kevin Gates. From Detroit, Michigan, give it up for Jon Dixon. Okay, let's bring up for our final tune the Contemporary Music Ensemble with some of our faculty members. We're going to finish it out with a little bit of Michael Jackson. Studio time and a scholarship? Yeah! Okay. We do need a drum roll.
Drum roll!
The band that's going to go home and come back to hang out in our studio and make some music, please give it up for Asia St. John. We're looking forward to seeing them. We would like to give a tuition waiver scholarship to the next young senior who is looking for a place to go next year. We would like to offer a tuition waiver scholarship to Jasmine Mendoza. Come talk to us. Okay. Congratulations to everybody. It's been such a joy to have you here today. One more time, would you please give it up for our sound crew up there and here. Working behind the scenes to make sure everything runs smoothly. All sorts of mad appreciation to Amy Colafello right over there, please. And thank you. Come on. Thank you for all you do. To our clinicians one more time, Charlie Doggett and Kevin Dietz and Jon Dixon. Jack Radcliffe. Okay, I'm gonna get out of the way and let you guys. Oh wait, I'm sorry. Y'all need to give some appreciation to Andy. Thank you for what you do, Andy. It's excellent. Okay, I'm out of the way. You guys
also,
are gonna introduce
me. Give it up to Kathleen for Kathleen Holland's work. The mad scientist between all this magic around here.
One.
you know, you make me feel so good inside. I've always wanted a girl just like you, such a PYT, a pretty young.
Yeah.
Hey y'all, thank you so much for being here. I hope you had a good day. Did y'all have a good day? Right on. Give it up one more time for all these fantastic young musicians on the stage. Get home safe. Thank you so much for being here. We'll see you next time. Good luck to you all. Keep following your dreams. You do you. Be good. Thank you so much, everybody. We'll see you next time.
Any CCC students, please stay so you can help clean up. Thank you. Come to me for jobs.